TESOL San Francisco. San Francisco is a city that needs no introduction. Its use in a huge number of Hollywood movies means that much of this Californian city is instantly recognizable to people from all over the world. Whether it's the iconic Golden Gate Bridge or the infamous Alcatraz Island, nearly everyone has an image of this city in their mind. San Francisco has a long history of ethnic diversity, and this can be seen in its inclusive atmosphere and the many distinct neighborhoods that make up the city. San Francisco's unique and iconic attractions, blended with its easygoing atmosphere, make it a great place to earn your TEFL TESOL certificate. Despite being first settled by the Spanish in the 18th century, San Francisco did not start to really grow until the famous Californian Gold Rush in the middle of the 19th century. Since then, the city has grown and grown, and while the days of the gold miners are long gone, the city still draws visitors from all over the world. For anyone visiting San Francisco for the first time, a trip across the famous Golden Gate Bridge is a must, as is a visit to the world-famous prison on Alcatraz Island. In fact, there are so many well-known landmarks your whole trip could be taken up visiting them all. You could head to Haight-Ashbury to recall the heady days of the Summer of Love and soak up the bohemian atmosphere that still infuses the area. San Francisco is also home to the largest Chinese community outside of Asia, and the city's original Chinatown is well worth a visit. When you consider all the attractions that San Francisco has to offer, from its rich cultural history, iconic landmarks, modern infrastructure, and inclusive atmosphere, it is easy to see why the city remains a popular destination for visitors from all over the country and the wider world. It is also easy to see why our San Francisco TEFL TESOL course is such a popular choice with students of all ages and backgrounds. TESOL San Diego. Situated on the west coast of the United States in Southern California, San Diego benefits from a year-round warm climate, making it an incredibly pleasant city in which to live, work, and study. The city also benefits from long stretches of beautiful sandy beaches and a close proximity to the Mexican border. California's second largest city is surrounded by beautiful coastline, impressive mountains, and gorgeous valleys. Inside the city, you will find numerous museums, galleries, theaters, and music venues, while the beaches and surrounding countryside offer a seemingly endless number of sport and leisure activities. All of this makes San Diego the perfect place to take a TEFL TESOL course and to start your journey as a qualified English teacher. Although known as the birthplace of California, having been first settled by Europeans in 1769, San Diego was overshadowed by Los Angeles for the majority of its early life. It wasn't until the arrival of the railroad in the latter half of the 19th century that San Diego really started to thrive. The 20th century saw the establishment of several military installations, helping to create the thriving city that modern San Diego has become. One of the city's main attractions is Balboa Park, a large recreational area in the heart of the city covering a vast 1,100 acres that contains a wide variety of different attractions. It is home to the San Diego Zoo as well as the Air and Space Museum. There are a number of beautiful gardens to wander around and over 65 miles of biking and hiking trails. The park also hosts a variety of sports facilities, including a public swimming pool and tennis courts, in addition to a range of theaters, restaurants, shops, and cafes. As with any large city, San Diego has a vibrant nightlife with many bars, restaurants, and clubs catering to all budgets based in and around the historic heart of the city. This area is known as the Gaslamp Quarter and plays host to a variety of festivals and other events throughout the year, including St. Patrick's Day parades and Mardi Gras. If the hustle and bustle of city life gets too much, then you can always escape to one of the many delightful beaches that are just a short trip away and take part in any of the large number of water sports on offer. If you are already located in the area or simply want to take your TEFL TESOL course in an exciting and interesting city, you will struggle to find better than our course in San Diego, California. The combination of our excellent facilities, dedicated trainers and all that this wonderful city has to offer ensure that you will have a memorable, enjoyable and educational experience while earning your TEFL TESOL certificate with us. TESOL Boston. Boston is a unique and exciting location, and TEFL International in Boston merges the historic city with the high-quality courses we are offering at our IT Professional Training Center. Our training center is located in the center of the city within close proximity to all the major attractions. Our experienced staff works hard to make sure you received the best training in the industry. Boston is a city rich in historic sites and exciting entertainment facilities. Choose from the Freedom Trail, the Faneuil Hall, New England Aquarium, the Museum of Fine Arts, Paul Revere House, Boston Harbor, and the list continues. If you love sports, stop by Fenway Park. If you are interested in history, be sure to check out the USS Constitution Museum and the Museum of Science. As you can see, Boston has something for everyone, and you will not get bored when visiting this beautiful city. TESOL New York City. The popularity of New York City with people from all over the world means that it has a huge amount of accommodation to offer its 50 million annual visitors. You can choose to stay in any style of accommodation that suits your preference, or you can choose one of our two recommended options. Both options are well situated within the immediate vicinity of the training center and offer a comfortable and affordable stay. The YMCA guest house has a choice of rooms, as well as excellent facilities including swimming pool, fitness center, on-site cafe and Wi-Fi internet. The surrounding neighborhood is also a great place to hang out and enjoy the vibrant atmosphere of the city. We also recommend a range of one or two bedroom apartment style rooms in the same area. All the rooms have a private bathroom and a well-equipped kitchen area, plus access to a fitness room, laundry facilities, free Wi-Fi and daily housekeeping service. All our trainees are eligible for discounted room rates at both of our recommended options when booked through our New York Training Center. Full accommodation details will be available once you complete your course registration. TESOL New York City. Orange County is located between the two major metropolitan areas of San Diego and Los Angeles. Unlike most densely populated regions in the United States, it does not have a major urban center, but is rather made up of several small, well-designed cities. Its delightful Mediterranean climate and central location make it a very pleasant region to live, work, and study in. Orange County started out as a mainly agricultural area with large cattle ranches and other farming activities. As with many cities on the Pacific coast of the U.S., it was the arrival of the railroad that brought growth and development to the area, not to mention the discovery of silver in the nearby mountains. As it developed, it gradually came to the attention of Los Angeles residents seeking an escape from the hustle and bustle of the big city. The county has an excellent transport network and is home to a large number of schools and universities, and the fact that it also has over 40 miles of beautiful Pacific coastline make Orange County an ever-popular place with residents and visitors alike. Disneyland in Anaheim, Orange County is obviously one of the major draws for visitors from all over the world, and it was the building of this theme park that largely contributed to Orange County's growth in the middle of the 20th century. The county's proximity to Los Angeles is another major factor that draws visitors, not to mention the miles of gorgeous coastline with its famous surf spot of Huntington Beach, known as Surf City. Orange County really does have something for everyone, and it is no surprise that our course in Irvine is a popular choice for many people. If you are looking to get started in the world of English language teaching, and you would like to take your course in a place that has all the attractions of Los Angeles, but none of the downsides of a big city, our TEFL TESOL course in Orange County is the ideal choice for you. The combination of fantastic location, well-equipped training center and dedicated training staff make choosing to earn your teaching certificate with us a great start to your TEFL TESOL career. TESOL Toronto. The home of our training course in Canada is the city of Toronto, the capital of Ontario and the most populous city in the country. This important global city is at the very heart of the country's business and finance sectors, and also leads the way in terms of its arts and culture. Although Toronto is undeniably large in size, countless polls and surveys would suggest that it has avoided the fate of many North American cities by being rated as one of the world's most livable urban areas. Add the welcoming nature of the local people, and you can see why the cosmopolitan city of Toronto has become a popular destination for completing our TEFL TESOL course. Toronto has steadily grown on waves of immigration since its initial founding, and this continuing trend means the city is one of the most diverse in the entire region. The city's multicultural population hails from all corners of the globe, which has led to a unique blend of cultural attractions to enjoy. The Art Gallery of Ontario has a fascinating collection of works from across the world which highlights the multiple influences on the city's development, while the Royal Ontario Museum boasts one of the largest and most varied collections in North America. Another popular attraction in Toronto is the city's most famous landmark, the CN Tower. The views from the observation deck make this one you won't want to miss. If you find yourself in Toronto during the winter months, you can participate in the city's love of winter sports. A night out at a Toronto Maple Leafs game, one of the founding members of the NHL, offers an exciting way to mix with the local fans. For those who prefer to get more hands-on, the variety of public skating rinks, ski slopes and cross-country skiing and skating trails that appear across the city every year are sure to be a highlight of your stay. Of course, there is more to the city than winter sports. Why not sign up for our course in Toronto and find out for yourself? TESOL Boston. Boston is not only home to exciting historic attractions, but also holds a great number of concerts, exhibitions and festivals during the year. Because of the many tourists flocking to Boston each year, there are countless comfortable housing options, both for long-term and short-term visitors. One of the most popular accommodations we recommend to our trainees is the Berkeley YMCA Residence. The comfortable rooms are offered at low rates to all our trainees. Another housing option we are happy to suggest is the Hillside Durant House with comfortably double rooms. The hotel also features free internet and a laundry service. Both accommodations are located within minutes of our training center. Upon successful registration to our in-class course in Boston, we will submit further information on housing and room bookings. TESOL Madison. A great selection of entertainment facilities, museums and natural landscapes lure thousands of people to Madison, Wisconsin, each year. The good thing is, Madison has a wide range of comfortable and low-priced accommodation to house its guests. While you are taking your TEFL TESOL course, you get to choose between a variety of different housing options in the city. Two of our most popular choices include the America Inn Lodge Madison West, which offers free internet access, breakfast, and parking, and the Sheraton Madison Hotel with complimentary Wi-Fi and parking. Besides these two options, there are many other types of accommodation to choose from. Therefore, we recommend you contact us once you have booked your course place, and we will help you to find the most suitable accommodation for your TEFL TESOL course in Madison.